Yo, what's up everybody? We are back today with another vlog for you guys. I'm trying to stay as consistent as possible. This is gonna be the best month for Eliminate, and I'm making sure I work my ass off to fucking make you guys dope quality videos. Today we are gonna be... Yep, I'm actually taking my wheel. Oh, it's in the trunk. It's not here. I'm taking my 18s to Vex Motorsports right now to unmount the tire and taking it to the shop next door to weld, because the inner barrel of my wheel is cracked and it's leaking air, and I definitely need to go back to 18s. 19s are a little bit too large and it's really hard to slide, so we're gonna do that right now. We're gonna go meet up with Jay. Jay's gonna take care of us. And then I guess we're gonna put the engine together. Yeah. We're gonna put everything on the SR today. Tony's gonna finish up Peter's lip.
I'll try to.
Yep. It's a little windy today, but definitely loving the weather now. Boom. The weather's nice enough to wear hoodies and stuff now. I dig it. You guys want some Savage hoodies? Head to our website right now and cop them before they're gone. Let's get today started. We'll see you guys at Vex. We're here at Vex. This is the wheel with a crack on it. Hopefully we can get this fixed. There it is, got like a little hairline crack. So we're gonna get that welded today and hopefully that fixes the problem. But before we can do that, we need Jay to take off the tire. So let's go. Damn. So these guys are on lunch right now. But Jay told me to leave the wheels at the front with Jesse, and he's gonna take care of everything for me. So if you guys need tires mounted or coilovers or anything for your car, hit Vex Motorsports up. These dudes are the homies. They're always taking care of us. Wheel has been dropped off at Vex. Let's go grab some food. Got food in Soifel. Time to head home and get started on putting everything together for the SR20, baby. All right, guys, we are back home, and Gavin came from, where are you coming from again?
Monterey,
dude, he's coming to help out with the SR. Let's go check out his whip. Dude, the color's sick, bro. Are you gonna be changing anytime soon, or are you gonna keep this color?
I think I'm gonna redo it and add flake. So I'll be adding flake to it, so it's gonna pop in the sunlight. But other than that, nah, it's gonna stay the same minty blue.
Sick, bro. It looks a lot better with the kit. Damn, 240 boys.
Oh, this is Christian.
Oh, you brought it back for Christian?
It's 180SX.
Oh shit!
You didn't see that, huh?
Yeah, I didn't see that.
You don't notice it until you like look at it.
Dude, fuck yeah. So Gavin's company is Thrash Garage. If you guys need anything from Japan, hit him up. He'll be able to get that for you.
So if you guys need anything, freaking feel free to hit me up on ever.
Sick. Fuck yeah. He's gonna be getting us some parts from Japan too, so super excited. If you guys need anything at all, hit him up. Let's go give this to Christian.
This is for you.
Yo, what is that? No way, what is this? Is this the rear?
Read it.
It says 180SX?
Yeah.
Oh, that's gangster, bro. Dude.
This is the one in Japan.
Nah, you're lying, bro.
No, I'm not.
What the fuck? Dude, this is fucking sick, bro. Thank you so much, I appreciate it.
Yeah.
That's fucking tight, man. Shout out to Gavin, dude.
Dude, hit up Thrash Garage for freaking Japanese parts. If you need any Japanese parts imported to you, head over to his website. This is the man right here.
Fuck, this is sick.
Sick, man. Thank you so much, dude.
Wow, man. Almost like right now. This is sick.
I guess let's get started with the engine. What we're gonna do first is Gavin is actually gonna teach me how to change out the clutch and flywheel. Any advice for anybody starting right now?
Yeah, so with the new clutch that you get, it should come with everything. It should come with the clutch, the throw-out bearing, it should come with a clutch alignment tool as well. I know he got the spec clutch that I was recommending, and I know that comes with it because I ran in my KA. So basically that's all you need, and then you can either A, get the flywheel resurfaced, or B, you can just get a new lightweight one or whatever you want. But to take off the clutch, it's pretty basic and pretty simple. You just want to start off with these bolts, go cross pattern with each one, up, down, up, down. Just break them all loose first, and then you can get them all off. And then once you do that, this top part with the clutch and everything should just slide off.
Looks a little complicated, but I guess let's just get into it and start. All right, guys, so here's how we're gonna do this one. It spins while we're breaking it, so have one here and one right there with a breaker bar, and it should break it off. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. There we go. They're all loose now. We're good. Go for it. Oh, damn, this thing is fucking rusted. Dude. Cool. Now we're gonna be taking that off, so.
That looks rusted too.
Yeah, this whole thing's fucking rusted. I'm glad we got brand new everything. All right, guys, so same method here, right? You're gonna need 2. 1, 2.
Oh, there it is.
Here's all of the old shit. It's all rusted and nasty, and check out the new stuff. Bam. All right, let's get this thing on. Cool, we just went to O'Reilly's and got the pilot bearing puller. That's what we're gonna need, so. Boom, we're almost ready. It's coming out. Oh!
Come on, Swoles.
Come on, Christian, let's go!
No, I feel it.
Come on, Christian. Pull out game strong, right?
Put a smaller one.
Yeah.
Lit. Teamwork right here. Teamwork makes the dream work. Teamwork makes the dream work.
There you go.
Oh.
Oh! Yeah, it's broken.
Look, it flew into like 4 pieces. That's the piece right there.
Oh, it's shattered, bro. Sick.
I mean, it was fucked.
Dude, thanks, Christian. Yo, that took us a minute. Fuck. I guess with the little pilot bearing, what's it called? Pilot bearing puller or whatever?
Yeah.
With the little thing, it's, I guess we needed a second piece. So I guess we didn't know that, but we came up with a different way and it worked. So the new bearing's going in right now?
Yeah.
Yo, Austin just showed up. Check out his whip. He got the BN kit on. Hey, what's up, Austin? Damn, this thing is about to be fucking done.
What are you guys working on right now?
What's up? We're changing the flywheel and clutch.
The clutch and flywheel?
Yeah.
Sick, dude.
Bruh, look at the fucking BN kit. This is on the fucking floor, like, not even kidding. Yeah. How, bro?
Pretty wild, right?
Yeah, right? What the fuck? PBMs, though.
How many cars don't look this cool?
Fuck you.
Jesus.
This is dope. This is sick as fuck.
Sick ass kid, huh?
Yeah, this is sick as
Okay, all right, so, boss man, so what'd you do?
Basically, what you do is you torque it from, I do it 3 times just to be safe. You go 84 the first time, 84 foot-pounds, 96, and then 102.
That's
and
good.
And after that, you're good just for those 8 bolts. And now we're just gonna put on the actual clutch, then the pressure plate, and you're hooked up.
All right, let's put her in.
All you do is just put it right where the input shaft goes, right where we put the pilot bushing. You push it nice and hard like that. From there, you hold it like this, and we get the pressure plate.
Oh, do I?
And then,
man, look how nice this thing is.
Once we get the pressure plate,
she might be going, she's not sure.
You keep the alignment tool inside while you do this.
All right, we're gonna set this thing up to 30 pounds of torque.
Fuck you, bitch.
Go ahead, you got it, bro. This is all done by hand right here. Let's go. There we go.
And cut the knuckles.
Clutch is on. Fuck yeah, that took a minute, huh? Thanks, awesome. Gavin.
And the turbo.
Ray?
Oh! Ray? It came out!
Fucking
yeah, it's out.
Killed it.
Damn, hey, dude. Fuck awesome. Yeah, dude.
Cooking up these ideas, bruh.
Damn. Yeah, you can have that for your robot. Boo's building a robot with all our car parts.
This is clutch, and he's like,
what's all that noise?
Yeah. Is that the right way?
Yep.
So the SR didn't come with
any of the.
Well, it came with some of the hardware,
oh, yeah.
But none for the intake manifold. So that means we got to take it off of the KA. It's taking a lot longer than we thought. We thought we'd have everything on, but I guess not. Fuck it, this car's man. But I'm definitely learning a lot. Gavin's teaching me a lot, and Christian, so super hyped on that. I am tired as fuck.
brain dead. I'm losing all the tools and just slowing myself down. Ah! Take a quick break. Get some food in my system. We got Gavin over there taking care of shit. Cause I'm fucking up right now, but we forgot to put a gasket on the intake manifold, so we're gonna do that right now. Definitely in need of some sleep. I'm debating if I should have this vlog up tonight as well. I guess we'll find out when the video's up. Thomas and Vu made some spam musubis. Fuck yeah.
I know what I have, but
yeah, fuck
it.
Pizzazz. Yeah. Pizzazz. Pizzazz. Oh, pizzazz. Yeah, they're not the
funniest, but fuck it. Fire.
They're good. Fuck lit.
Not
too ready. Mark? Since we're taking a little break, let's go catch up with Tony. How's it coming along, Tony?
Good, the primer's on.
Primer's on?
It's pretty good. Getting it ready for paint tomorrow.
Tomorrow, sick.
Because since tomorrow's the hottest day, so.
Oh, tomorrow's gonna be the warmest day?
Yep.
Sick, looks good. Tony hasn't painted it yet because every day has been really windy. And he's just been doing it out in the backyard, so. Tony's always killing it. This is for all my Asian homies right here. Who fucks with these? This is fucking fire. If you guys haven't had it, try it out. You can find it probably in any Asian supermarket. Let's see if, I'm a little dirty yet. Let's see if Andrew's down to lick this for the vlog. Andrew, are you a down ass motherfucker? Lick this for the vlog. Oh! Oh! Yo, go follow Andrew on fucking Instagram. He's a savage.
Are you savage?
Are you real? I'm a savage, I'm a real one. All right, we're gonna swap. Take this, Thomas.
Hell yeah, that's all we got.
The engine is not gonna be finished.
All right, guys, so since Thomas got me to do it, cough it up, Thomas.
No more.
Cough it up, Thomas.
Right now.
Cough it up, Thomas.
Right now.
Thomas says he doesn't like the shotgun, but I know he a real one.
Do it, bro.
Hey, remember, you a savage.
It's a fucking lemonade, bro.
Ooh, actually, bro, it's a Mike's harder.
Hey, boom.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Look at Gavin in the corner.
Hey, Gavin! Give Gavin a shot.
Oh, no.
Oh, give me a shot, loser.
Babe, if you're not a bitch, you will stop doing it and take a blitz.
Oh, whoa! Oh, my lord. Oh! Savage lifestyle. That's my boy Christian right here. Subscribe to the channel. Oh.
That's my man.
Why are you so red, Thomas?
Look at this.
All right, guys. So, yesterday was Gavin's birthday. So, he's going to take a shot. Let's do it. Pour up, Christian. Pour up. All
right. I'm
going to take a shot with him.
He has to do shots, dude. I should just pass him the bottle, I think.
Ooh. You in the lemonade house. You got a swig one, bro. Oh!
Big boost.
Happy birthday, dog.
Happy birthday, Gavin.
In the lemonade house. You gotta drink, no matter what. Hey, for Gavin. Damn. Oh, savage life. Yeah. Savage life. All right, guys, so I guess since we started taking shots and stuff, I'll give you guys a little up down the engine right now. Okay, so. Clutch is on, turbo, and then intake manifold. We're almost done with that, but I guess we're gonna stop here. Thanks to Gavin for driving all the way down from Monterey to come help out. Thank you so much, dude.
No problem.
Be sure to give this dude a follow. Such a cool dude, man. He knows a lot more about the SR than I do, and he's willing to come down to help us, so Sick.
I guess we're just gonna end the video here. We're tired, I need some sleep, and I still gotta edit this vlog. So, if you guys want to support Eliminate, please head to our website. Follow any of the homies down in the description below, and like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.